people who are homeless converged on St. Louis City Hall. They are hoping to spark the Krewson administration to deal with homelessness.
Fox 2's Elliot Davis was there when the homeless advocates marched upstairs to the mayor's office for answers.
A group of homeless people and advocates showed up outside City Hall. They don't think Mayor Light or Krewson is hearing their pleas for help, and so decided a more direct approach was needed. Today, they wanted to make sure their presence was felt. The city spends about $17 million a year on the homeless.
It's not helping hurting and homeless people. They could divide that $17 million up, and how many thousands could they give to every homeless person? They're not doing that, so where's the money going?
A small contingent from the rally went up to Mayor Krewson's office. The mayor's chief of operations, Todd Walterman, and Krewson's human services director came out to meet a representative from the New Life Evangelistic Center. There was mostly disagreement on whether that homeless shelter should reopen. The city shut it down more than 2 years ago.
Their lives are being improved by sleeping on the streets. The
lives are not being improved by sleeping in that place that Larry had. It was like corralling cattle. There was nothing given to them to improve their life.
I asked if the city would reverse its decision to close the day shelter at its Biddle House shelter that gave the homeless a place to go during the day.
I didn't get a clear enough answer on that. Is the day shelter going to reopen at Biddle House?
I don't have any information on it, Elliot.
Should it? Don't you think it should?
I haven't seen a need for it today. It's a beautiful day out there.
The homeless group plans to hold monthly rallies to try to keep up the pressure on the city to reopen New Life. In downtown St. Louis, I'm Elliot Davis, Fox 2 News.